tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. What you gotta do it? chain and chain. In month A, only vegetable, drank water, and did not stop.
day 3, day 8, January. Today we had low and high elements. For me, I'm personally afraid of heights, but today I conquered it by going for the high element. Through these activities, I also learned how to trust my friends through the trust fall. It wasn't easy at first, but after that we got used to it. But I've also learned that teamwork is also very important, and we have to all persevere together as one, so as to do everything well.
Today marks the end of day 3, 28 January 2016. At night we had our campfire where everyone was super ecstatic, and each class performed their own special class cheers. Through the campfire, I think the whole cohort learned the value of team spirit, as every class cheered for every other class even though it wasn't theirs. And I feel like this shows a great team spirit amongst the SEC3 cohort, and this will go far in our learning journey with Ytss. And all in all, I feel that the campfire was really a great way to end the camp, and everybody ended the camp on a good note.